reveal a little bit of it ahead of the grand final. If you have gotten a chance to look at that series already before your matchup tomorrow, what are your thoughts on Sentinels' bind play?
I haven't really watched it, but I've got a pretty good idea of how they play it. It's the comps are quite similar, okay. I'd like to say. So they're just a bunch of copycats, in my opinion.
Ooh, all right.